Jakov, it's the end of the summer. What did you do this summer to relax a little bit?
I had about 6 days of relaxation. So I went to an island in Croatia and had some fun with my girlfriend.
Did you do anything exciting or did you just lay on the beach?
Oh, I had to lay on the beach. She was very strict about it.
So when you have a few days off, do you like to go home?
Yeah, I like to go home because when I go home, I can relax and put myself in some other environment. It's not like the training camps, so it's more freewheeling, if I can say that.
So when you're home, what do you do? Nothing?
No, I train, but only it's not so strict that I go to training at, 8:30 or 9. I could, if I want to sleep 15 minutes more, I can sleep.
And is it nice to have someone cook the meals? And
yeah, it's always nice to have everything fixed without effort.
So now that you're world champion, are you pretty well known at home? Or more well known?
Yeah, a little bit more. So, but it's nice. It's nice when people recognize your work, and I'm very happy about it.